In this video, I will show you how to log into your Facebook account without two-factor authentication or how to recover your Facebook account if two-factor authentication is enabled. If you have two-factor authentication enabled and you attempt to log into the same account on a different device, you will be prompted to check your notifications on your primary device to approve the login. Now, if you don't have access to your primary device and you click try another way, you may be required to obtain a code from your authentication app or approve the login from the other device. Now, the challenge arises when you cannot access any of the available confirmation methods, possibly because you have lost your primary device or you no longer have access to your authentication app for various reasons. Fortunately, Facebook usually offers another option for account recovery. Now, under Need Another Option, you're going to click on Account Recovery. So from there, you'll then be guided through a few steps to help confirm your identity. And the first step is for you to provide an email address or WhatsApp phone number through which Facebook can contact you. So it's usually important to provide an email address that you've never used for creating any other Facebook account. And after that, you're going to enter the confirmation code that is sent to that phone number or email address, and then you enter. So once that is done, then you're going to click on Next. So the next step of identity approval is for you to choose the type of ID to upload, and that can be the passport, driver's license, national ID card. So you make sure that when you're submitting an ID, it should be readable, and your profile picture or photo and the date of birth should appear on that ID as related to your Facebook account. So then after that, you have to wait for a few hours for Facebook to get back to you, of which you're going to receive an email from Facebook on how to get back into your account. So you open that email from Facebook, where it will contain steps on how you can get back into your account. So the best option is for you to click on Get Back Into Your Account. And from there, you will be asked whether you want to remember the browser you're using. So if you're always going to be using that, then you click Save Browser. Then you also go ahead and confirm access to your phone numbers. So if you have the phone numbers, then you click yes, but if you don't have, you click no, so that you can update the phone numbers for you to always be getting the login codes. So after that, your account will be unlocked, and if you'd like to turn off the two-factor authentication, you're just going to click on turn off two-factor authentication, and you'll be able to log into your Facebook account. So I hope this helps you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in the next one.